Just when you thought you've read all the World War II novels, Washington, D.C., Lisbon, Portugal, and Lyon, France are the settings in this well-crafted historical fiction gem. And any book featuring librarians and purveyors of the written word will hook me. Can't wait to discuss with other readers.